I struggled with being a leader. I wasn't very assertive. I was always kind of shy, but I always wanted to fill that role. By joining my youth center, it not only helped me build the confidence to make friends and introduce myself to people and get out of my shell, but it also gave me the opportunity to step up and take those opportunities to lead these other teens and kids.
I was once super shy and quiet. I didn't have any public speaking skills, really nothing about me where I could say, you know, I'm a teen leader.
Being a military child is stressful, but it teaches you to be resilient, open-minded, and it gives you a level of responsibility that a normal child wouldn't have.
I have moved 7 times, and I've been to 12 different schools, and that's really difficult, you know, having to move every 6 months, and just having to get adjusted to the new surroundings, having to meet friends all over again.
Somebody you see today, you may not see them Monday, and it just happens so quickly.
So that was always, you know, a challenge, trying to restructure your social life, and that was hard for me because I didn't have the best time fitting in, which unfortunately led to quite a bit of bullying throughout my entire life, which is why I ended up at the youth center, and I'm really thankful for that.
Really, I wish I had discovered the youth center a lot earlier.
The youth center provided for me a safe environment, one of nurturing and enrichment, support and validation that I was not getting in my normal life at school. It's like a home away from home, a second family, a refuge, I mean, all those keywords, and we say that a lot, but it's because it's true.
I became part of student government and really just became an advocate for things I was passionate about.
Even if I'm just one person, I can inspire the kids at my club. To me, that's really exciting.
This whole experience stemmed from me just stepping into the teen center, not knowing what I was getting into, but then that turned into the youth of the year, that turned into becoming president, and now a mentor.
I'm so many great things, and I can do so many things if I just take charge.
Being a role model makes me feel really proud to be with the people I am with, because that shows me that I can also help them and show them that there's a really great future ahead of them, even if they don't think so. I came from very little. And even if they're in very little right now, they have something to look forward to. They have a friend that managed to get so far and that believes that they can get very far. And I hope that transfers on to them and that they can go as far as they want.
The Youth of the Year experience is just an amazing opportunity for you to learn about yourself, to learn about what you're passionate about, and be able to reflect on and remember how much the youth centers and BGCA has supported you so far.